Hey, I'm Joe with Inch Calculator, and today we're going to talk about how to convert centimeters to inches and inches to centimeters. I'll also show you a really cool tool to make conversions like this much easier. Let's get started. Inches are a US customary and imperial unit of measure, and we use them quite often for measuring length in the United States. Inches are usually denoted with the letters IN or quotation mark. This is also known as a double prime. Centimeters are an SI unit of measure equal to 1/100th of a meter, and they used to measure length pretty much everywhere outside the US. Centimeters are usually denoted with the letters CM. Before we can dive into how to convert centimeters to inches, we need to cover some basics. The most important thing to keep in mind is that there are 2.54 centimeters in 1 inch. We call this the conversion factor, or the rate of centimeters per inch. To convert inches into centimeters, we multiply the measurement in inches by 2.54, since our 2.54 centimeters per inch. To convert centimeters back to inches, we divide the measurement by 2.54. So to go from a larger to a smaller unit, we'll multiply, and to go from a smaller to a larger unit, we'll divide. Let's try some examples to demonstrate how this works. Let's look at how to convert 6 inches into centimeters. To get the answer, multiply the length in inches by 2.54. So 6 inches times 2.54 is equal to 15.24 centimeters. It's totally fine to use a calculator for some of these conversions. Let's try another example and convert 17 inches into centimeters. Just like before, multiply the inch measurement by 2.54. 17 times 2.54 is equal to 43.18. So 17 inches is equal to 43.18 centimeters. If you have any questions as we go through this, feel free to drop them in the comments below, and also be sure to like this video. It helps us out a lot. Now let's cover how to convert centimeters into inches. To convert centimeters to inches, we divide the centimeters by 2.54 instead of multiplying. Let's look at an example of how to convert 65 centimeters into inches. Start by dividing 65 by 2.54, which is equal to 25.59. So 65 centimeters is equal to 25.59 inches. Let's try another example and convert 36 centimeters into inches. Like before, let's divide 36 centimeters by 2.54, which is equal to 14.17 inches. So 36 centimeters is equal to 14.17 inches. And of course, you can always use our feet and inches calculator to find a metric measurement in inches or an imperial measurement in centimeters. I'll add a link to that along with some other helpful resources in the description below. Feel free to check them out if you think it would be helpful. And one more thing. When you're working with centimeters, you might also see it spelled a little differently, like this. This is the official spelling used outside of the United States. And that's how you convert centimeters to inches and inches to centimeters. We hope this helped you out. If it did, please like this video to help others learn more about this too.